वेलकम टू रयत शिक्षण संस्थाज ऑनलाइन लर्निंग प्रोग्राम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी कवरिंग चैप्टर मोडल ऑक्सिलरीज। मोडल ऑक्सिलरीज आर अ स्पेशल काइंड ऑफ ऑक्सिलरी और हेल्पिंग वर्ब। अ मोडल वर्ब हेल्प्स द मेन वर्ब टू एक्सप्रेस द मूड ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट एंड एट द सेम टाइम इट कैन इंडिकेट पॉसिबिलिटी, पर्सुएशन, एबिलिटी, विलिंगनेस एक्सेट्रा। नाउ we will see each in detail. Modal auxiliaries and their uses, functions. Can use for seeking or giving permission. Example, can I borrow your book? You can take a break now. Can used for indicating ability. Example, can you lift this box? I can hear a dog barking. Can use for making formal request. Can you post this letter for me? Second example. Can I see your price list? Next modal auxiliary, could. Could used in seeking permission or making formal request. Example. Could I talk to your manager? Second example, could I interrupt you for a moment? Could is more polite than can. Could also use for indicating probability. Example, that could be Nisha calling again. Next use of could for making suggestion. Example, if you are short of money, you could pay me later. Third modal auxiliary, may. May use for seeking or granting permission. For example, may I come in? You may go now. May also use for indicating probability. Example, I may be away from home this Sunday. Next modal auxiliary, might. Might use for indicating probability. For example, it is so quiet that one might hear a pin drop. Might is also used for making suggestions. Example, you might want a bath after such a long journey. Next modal auxiliary, will. Will use for indicating future time. For example, we will know the results tomorrow. Next use of will for invitation and request. Example, won't you come in? Will you pass the salt, please? Will also used to express determination. Example, I will get a first class this time. Next modal auxiliary, would. Would is used as the past tense of will. Example, I knew that would be difficult. Would also use for indicating habitual actions. For example, when I was a child, I would always get up at 5 in the morning. Next modal auxiliary, shall. Shall use for making offers and seeking advice. For example, shall I give you a clue? Next use of shall for indicating future course of action. For example, I shall finish cooking soon. We shall discuss this matter later. Next modal auxiliary, should, use for indicating the ideal or desired state of affairs. For example, the entry should be free. Next use of should for giving advice or making suggestions. For example, you should do your homework regularly. Next use of should to express duty and obligation. For example, you should obey your parents. Must is used in obligations and invitations. For example, you must submit your project by tomorrow. Next example, you must come down and have a dinner with us sometime. Must also use in rules or laws. For example, two-wheeler riders must wear helmets. Next example, all births and deaths must be registered in the specified local body offices. Must also use for criticism and disapproval. For example, why must people give bribes in the first place? Next example, must you play that music so loud? Next modal auxiliary, dare. Dare is used mainly in negative and interrogative sentence. For example, I dare not tell her the truth. Next modal auxiliary, need, used for indicating absence of obligation. For example, you need not pay anything when you come for the follow-up checkup. Ought to, used to express duty. For example, you ought to follow the rules of the school. Ought to also use to express obligation. You ought to help the poor. Next modal auxiliary, used to. Used for referring to past habitual behavior. For example, I used to walk to school. Next example, she used to drink tea. Now he drinks only coffee. Have to, use for expressing obligations. Example, I have to take two of these bills a day. Next example, I will have to cut down on my spending.